So, hello. My first question is, could you please introduce yourself and also the project you are presenting here at the Zero Project Conference?
I'm Silvana Lakis. I come from Lebanon. I represent Lebanese Physical Handicapped Union, who runs a project towards social economical inclusion, which means creating a society for all with different with diversity, and I'm representing them today.
What is the project about? Like in three sentences?
Well, we're trying to unlock the potential and to increase opportunities for everyone with additional needs to have their chance of making their own living. And briefly, we have a message which says that a society that is maintaining justice is a society that has no barriers and enables everyone to participate the maximum of their potential capacities. So the project is simply about tackling poverty, enhancing capacities of people, making this society for all.
If we think about implementing this project in other countries, do you see any obstacles or something you run across?
Not at all. It just would need some local orientation to more fit the local culture when it comes to how to communicate, what are the techniques that might be changed. But definitely this project is a model and can be used to build on it a macro policy for making social economic policy a policy for all, and finally face the challenges of eradicating poverty and reducing the rate of unemployment. It is definitely can be used everywhere, especially because it deals with the three levels, and these three levels are everywhere: grassroots, intermediate, and decision makers. And it is talking about how to eradicate, how to reduce unemployment, and how to provide opportunities for everyone. So yes, it's a need, and it can be replicated. It should be replicated because it's a matter of social economic issue, not just a human rights issue. It's a matter of how finally we can move from charity-based approach into rights-based approach. How can we move from being excluded into being fully included, and let the social dialogue run alone and the process branches.
What is your impression of the Zero Project Conference so far, and what would be your wish for the future?
Oh, it's really wonderful because it is filling the gap that we all have and face. We've been all talking about tools that we need to promote and to build. We are talking about information, and Zero Project is really a promising method that we can build on. I myself feel that it has been very useful participating in this conference, and I wish that we can in the future even start exchanging more deeper the information and the experiences among the participants. I think it is a big need. It should continue. It has to continue. And I think it will develop more and more ways of how we can face the challenges regarding the gaps and that we always face.
Perfect. Thank you very much.